terrorist base destroyed by American forces.
Our victorious forces continue their liberation
against a special purpose. America and China reporting
in today's Security Council session.
Tensions are high.
Senseless American aggression once more fills
our
the sky.
Our premier again denied involvement.
The military had the fragmented Global Liberation Army on the run.
Splinter groups vying for control.
The American response is its signature shock and awe campaign.
China is here to help our European comrades.
The United States believes that a general, codenamed Dr. Threat, is running the lethal program.
Humiliating America by penetrating its own borders and raiding its weapons of mass destruction.
Further transmission initiative may be difficult.